เฟลไปแล้วหนึ่งตามล่าหมีเวทล่าหมีโอ้โหบานแบะเวทอีกอันนึง
ράσος πικρατικός διαπιστώ.
Can I help you?
Can I help you? เบบโอเวอร์พาวเวอร์ไม่เราไม่เอาอันนี้เพราะ
Dios.
Hunter cover cover Hunter damage อ๋อ สายยิงมันมีความเร็วในการเคลื่อนที่แม
่ Thanks for looking
Feel free to take a look.
enjoying your day, Misty.
มันเร็วกว่าตรงไหนวะเนี่ย
This area will be well defended.
The warrior with the broken spear, huh? I've heard your skills on the battlefield are rivaled only by your skills at sea.
Then you've heard right.
We're in desperate need of your help to strike down Sparta's ships. Would you be willing to sail with us to victory?
When do we set out?
Right away. We need to take the Spartan scum aboard those ships by surprise.
ทำลายเรือสปาร์ตันตีลำก่อนเทปเรือก่อน
Fire upon! Thunder! The address of the Celtic was won! Abyss! in the water.
Boy, yeah.
Archers! Ready!
Gravity is about
increase
to move.
Increase speed! Ready to shoot!
Check the ship.
Safe again! We have rest your limbs to sail once more.
Ready to die!
นั้นก็ต้องอันนี้โอ้ยไม่ใช่อันนี้จ้ะงั้นกลับเข้าเฟสนี่ไม่ค่อยมืดวันนี้เจอง่ายฮะแป๊บเดียวถึงเลย
เอล่ะ
So this is Callisto the Bear. Ella.
Callisto the Bear.
Come on. Off we go now. Let's go.
ครบ2ตัวไปคืนเฟสก่อนอยู่ไหนวะ
Hey!
ไม่มีเงินไหนวะเอ่ยนี่อยู่นี โอเคลุยรถ
Speed up
เคยตกเป็นบ้าแล้วไ
หม That debris could be useful Should we grab the salvage commander?
จำจุด
พันเมตรเดี๋ยวฮะ
โอ้เราจะไปจอดตรงไหนได้วะเนี่ย49
49 2ตัวเฮ้ยต้องเข้าไปฝั่งมันติดตรงนี้ก็ได้แต่ตรงนู้นใกล้กว่า
Salvage nearby
มาถึงชีออสครับต่อชีออส
Forgive me, Mistios. There are many who still need my help.
นี่ก็มีเฟสโอ้โหสองลำเฟสเฟรดฟิวไอแลนด
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you, Hafnir. I didn't think you would be. The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
Here, the hyena's pelt. Take it.These flea-ridden carrion eaters disgust me.
We must learn to see the beauty in all things.
You're right. It's just an animal doing what's in its nature.
Aren't we all?
The pelt from Callisto the bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was. But there are other things on this earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it?
เก็บให้หมดทุกตัว เตอร์อาร์เทมิสวูดนะได้ชุดด้วยว่าให้มาทำไหมในชุดสายฮันเตอร ยิงทีหัวกับหัวปิวดูสายฮันเตอร์ยิงทีหัวปิวก็เน็ตอันฮะโอเคมีอะไรให้ทำมั่ง49 50โอ้โหเว้ย50ทั้งนั้นเลย 7 จุดก่อนเดี๋ยวค่อยมาทำก็ได้นี่เว้ย50จะโตมันคงโหดมาหินเราต้อง48ก่อนใกล้ใกล้เคียงโพไซดอนวิหารโพไซดอนอ้าว
Let me go Let me Let me out
โซอี้โซอี้เอาไว้ก่อนเจ็ด50ทั้งนั้นเลยโตเอ้ยฮะเรายังมีเควสที่เหลืออยู่ฮะเหลืออยู่
Pretty. I suppose this could be a good place to pray.
Hello. Have you come to learn about the mysteries of Hidani?
Sure, I'd like to know. Let's start with... what's Hidani?
Hidani is the goddess of bliss. And since we all seek bliss, we are all Hidani.
I'm not seeking bliss. I'm seeking an actor.
We have no actors here, only teachers and students.
Look, his name is Tros. He's an actor working for Thespis.
I recall hearing that an actor joined us, but now his name is Hidani. Like mine, everyone here is Hidani.
Just give me a straight answer. I need to find that actor.
I'm sorry. I'm the only one permitted to speak with outsiders. But if you pass our initiation, others will speak with you too.
Fine. Initiate me, Hidani. What do I have to do?
Wonderful! You must complete two tasks to demonstrate your devotion. First, climb to the top of the Waterfall of Eternal Joy and dive into Froth of Fantasy.
Right. And then what?
Then, explore the Cave of Deepest Self-Knowledge and return with the treasure you'll find inside.
Waterfall dive, cave treasure. Got it. This is the waterfall. Now to pick a good spot and jump. The cave must be around here somewhere. Ha! That must be the cave with the treasure inside.
Thank you.
That's what I'm looking for. I jumped from the waterfall and found the treasure. Now, will you initiate me? You have initiated yourself. Welcome to the mysteries of Hedony. Hedony, go talk with your brothers and sisters. They'll be happy to meet you. I'll go speak with them now. Are you Tros? I'm looking for an actor named Tros.
What? I had nearly reached the third level of Hedony's godly bliss when you interrupted me. Now I have to start all over again!
You get on with that. It's probably best you stay away from acting. Here, are you Tros, the actor?
No, I'm not him.
Good. Otherwise, Thespis is terrible at choosing actors. Hello. Are you Tros, the actor?
You must be new. There are no actors here. Our only role is to be Hedony, to inhabit her grace and tranquility.
You sound like you know something about the theater.
I wouldn't say I know much about it. I might have studied a little Aristophanes, a little Euripides. Medea was robbed, you know.
If you aren't the actor Tros, you're certainly good enough to be him. Come act in Thespis's play.
I'd like to help you, Hedony. But I need to stay here. Work on my enlightenment. All right?
Picture it. You, up on a stage, showing hundreds of people how wonderful the message of Hedony is. I'm offering you that chance. You just have to take it.
That is magnificent. a chance to spread the joy of Hidoni to so many people, I'll do it.
Good. Now go report to Thespis at Pelops Market in Elis. And get on with your rehearsals, Hidoni. I mean, the Fialtis.
Let's go, Phobos! So that's why the actor didn't come back. I have to help him. Ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Thank the gods!
Don't thank them yet. Let's get out of here.
Thank you. I don't think I could have survived much longer.
Why were those Malakias keeping you prisoner?
They were raving, convinced I'm the villains at play. They wanted me to lead them into a dark ceremony and tortured me to recite their spells. Nothing was enough.
You're safe now.
I am. But the witch has plans to harm the citizens of Elise. She says they wronged her, so she poisoned the shipment of supplies for the city.
I'll have to destroy those supplies before they get there.
But now that she knows you're here, she'll leave her hiding place and flee into the wilderness. No one will be safe if she escapes.
I can't let that witch escape. Who knows what she'll do next? Witch is dead. Thanks, Zeus.
That horrible witch won't hurt anyone ever again.
Oh, thank you. That delusional hag turned her followers against me. But now that she's dead, I should be fine. Right?
You'll be fine. You should go on and play your part, knowing Xerxes is safe.
You're right. Xerxes was sure of himself. A god amongst men. I should be as confident as him.
I'm glad you see it that way. You should get back to Thespis.
I will. And thank you. Xerxes will rule at last!
Happy to have helped, Your Majesty.
Let's go. Ella.
Move!
Off we go now.
get overturned out here, I don't think I can swim back.
This boat's not meant for deep water.
Listen, I don't ask questions. I just follow orders.
Don't think I'm meant to be out this far. Better stay hidden.
Ah!
Is anyone there? The gods have brought you to me, Mistios. I am forever grateful.
Let's go.
These people sure like building boats.
The coast got nations all over the world looking for you. You come right for me? You're dumber than you look.
Ugh!
I won't rest until your reign has ended.
This war will rage forever, and so will the cult.
Watch will be vigilant here.
This is a restricted area.
Time for a ride. Come on. Move.
Thank you. The Mistress prepared to fight the cosmos. My name is Polemon. I am the one who will end your life.
me break your illusion.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
The mistress of the dead divine powers. My name is Polemon. I am the one who will end your life.
to be careful not to get spotted.
Ah!
Thank you.
The Mistios would dare. The mistress would dare defy.
So long as I breathe, the fires of war.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Dare to defy you, Cosmos. My name is Polemon.
Thank you. Ugh!